people to keep fit. You come out in the sun, you get together, you try to get the fitness. And not only badminton players can play it, but other people who don't play badminton can also come and play the sport at any time.
Badminton, at school level, kids can play badminton. Because as you can see, the equipment of badminton is a portable one. Can be used everywhere. And it can be used outside on any court. I thank BWF for the initiative of introducing the air badminton so we can develop our sport at all levels.
Jouer au air badminton pour la première fois, c'est une super expérience, c'est très amusant, on s'est bien amusé, c'est simple, facile, tout le monde peut pratiquer, donc j'espère que on aura plus des événements de ce genre, parce que là on a joué un tournoi amical avec tous les Africains, la plupart des joueurs, vraiment c'est une très belle expérience, donc j'espère que très bientôt on aura même des compétitions de air badminton. C'est pas seulement les joueurs professionnels du badminton qui peuvent faire le air, je pense que c'est tout le monde, mais tellement c'est amusant, je pense que je vais intégrer. Donc voilà, c'est un peu ce que je trouve génial dans le air badminton, c'était génial.
Has been really doing a lot of effort to promote air badminton since its introduction in 2019. Last year, despite the pandemic and the difficulties, we managed to conduct a continental launch in Mauritius. And this year, for the first time ever, we have organized a tournament, both a friendly tournament, but it's the first time ever that the players are having the opportunity to play, compete, and of course to win some medal in air badminton. Air badminton is also very important for the development of badminton in Africa. We have been using air badminton together with the second time round because as many of you know, there are many difficulties in Africa, especially in regards to infrastructure and other facilities. So with air badminton, badminton is beautiful. We are very glad to have air badminton in Africa.